We're here with receiver Kendrick Price. Kendrick, you're today's Super One Foods Demon of the Day, so we'll get to know you a little bit better. Before a game, what kind of music you listen to?
I actually like to listen to like calm music, soothing music. A lot of people like to get amped up, but I feel like I play better when I can just collect my thoughts, you know, just chill out. So.
You have a go-to artist or song?
Not really. Anything smooth or do it. I like Jhené Aiko, but people call me soft for that one. Okay. She's nice.
When you were 5 years old, what did you want to be when you grew up?
I actually wanted to be a professional wrestler. Okay. For the longest time. I used to jump off of stuff in my undies. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. Your favorite wrestler or your favorite wrestling move?
I'm going to probably have to go with the Tombstone Undertaker. He's the GOAT, so I got to go with his finishing move.
Gotcha. Yeah, do you have a nickname, and what's the story behind it?
Actually, I have a family nickname. My family and close friends call me Tank. It's because when I was a baby, my mom said I was a pretty big baby. I was fat, so she's kind of stuck.
Gotcha.
So my friends call me Tank.
Rapid fire part of the interview now. Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
Winter or summer?
Summer.
You didn't sound too sure about that.
Summer. I don't know. Like when it's hot, you want the cold, and then when it's cold, you're like, I wish it was hot. So I mean, it's kind of, I'm just going to go with summer.
Amusement park or water park?
Amusement parks.
Meat pie or crawfish pie?
I'm allergic to crawfish. I break out in hives. So I have to go with meat pies.
Meat pie by default. Your best dance move.
My best dance, like you want me to do it or? No, yeah. It's more of, not a move, it's more like a.
Okay, like we call it a shimmy?
Yeah, I guess a shimmy. It's not like a whole routine or like a move. It's just a little go-to.
Kendrick Price and a shimmy. Thank you very much.
Thank you.